I'm at the annual meeting of the Evangelical Theological Society in, what city am I in? Denver. And it's 2018. We've got John Dickson. He's a really good friend, and he's in from Australia. He's doing some fantastic stuff, some high-quality videos that are just amazingly interesting. So, John, tell us a little about it.
Thanks, mate. Always good to see you. We've made several documentaries over the years at the Center for Public Christianity, and this latest one is called For the Love of God, and the subtitle gives it away. It's called How the Church is Better and Worse Than You Ever Imagined. And we really mean it, better and worse. It seems to us that our culture has pivoted, not just in Australia, but as a frequent visitor here in the US, it has pivoted here too, to the point where now it's really common to find people who think Christianity has only damaged the world. Maybe 10, 15 years ago, one of the criticisms of Christianity was that it's too moral, too restrictive, too holier than thou. Now, it's equally common to find people who think it poisons everything. And so we stopped and thought, well, how do you give an answer to this question? And it seems to us the only way to do it is honestly. And so we have made a no-holds-barred account of the Crusades, the witch trials, the Inquisition, the wars of Europe, on and on and on. Slavery throughout the world, but also an account of the beautiful things Christianity has given the West in its love of charity, in human rights, in education for all, and the overturning of slavery. So we hope that people who are really skeptical about Christianity will watch this and think, hang on, I need to have another look at Christianity, because anyone can tell at 100 paces that when Christians are raping and pillaging, they're not following Jesus, they're departing from Jesus. But when they're establishing hospitals and charity for all, they're following Jesus, not departing from Jesus. And our key thesis is, Jesus wrote a beautiful tune, Love Your Enemies, a message he took all the way to his own cross. And that tune has been sung badly by Christians through history, there's no hiding that, and it's been sung beautifully. But it's the beautiful tune that I reckon every skeptic would want Christians to sing, to perform in this world. Because the problem with a hateful Christian isn't their Christianity, it's their lack of it. Anyway, so we've produced this major documentary. It's 4 one-hour episodes, or you can watch a 90-minute cinema version that has gone gangbusters in Australia and showed on our national broadcaster in Australia. But you can now get it across the US and around the world at betterandworse.film. Better and worse. Film and knock yourself out.